The Enogen technology, in my experience, has the most dramatic results of any technology in forage production in probably the last 30 years. So digestibility is key in any ration that you're formulating, because the higher the digestibility, the more nutrients that animal is going to extract. Of all the samples that I obtained across the board, the Enogen would have performed the best.
Research by a leading university found a 4% increase in ECM feed efficiency with Enogen feed corn hybrids, with no negative effect on milk quality parameters or rumen fermentation. In addition, this research found a significant reduction of 7.2% in methane intensity. Enogen feed corn hybrids convert starch and silage to usable sugars more quickly and efficiently than other corn, which could result in more available energy and improved feed efficiency.
Being on Enogen, there's only to gain. We're believers that Enogen does help improve the starch digestibility. We're pretty pleased. Everyone's looking for that little bit of edge that we can get to be more efficient, more profitable, and I think Enogen's gonna be here for the long haul. My nutritionist is actually talking other farmers into looking at planting Enogen. Efficiency is key in the dairy industry. Efficiency equals profitability.